Introducing first to my left, playing out of the red corner. He stands 6 foot 1 inch tall. He weighed at 174 pounds. He represents the Humble Warriors fight team and Disturbed MMA. He is a freestyle mixed martial artist from Sand Lake, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Nate Comanche. His opponent, Drew Adelaide, he stands 5 foot 5 inches tall. He weighed in at 154 pounds. He represents Pops. He's an everything fighter from right here in Cedar Springs, Michigan. Ladies and gentlemen, Kevin.
Yeah, every time. It's going to be a DQ.
Fuck
yeah. Yeah, because it was a legal knee to the head, which is, even though it was unintentional, still DQ.
No, not yet. I believe, Doug, is that real contest?
It's a winner by DQ, because an illegal knee to the head.
Yeah.
So Red wins on DQ.
Yes.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Doug Von Eagles, has called an end to this bout at 2 minutes and 12 seconds of the first round, declaring your winner by disqualification due to the knee to the ground of the opponent's head. Out of the red, go!